super duper duper amazing because Nandita's clothes are very young, very, you know, float. Like, there's a lot of movement, there's a lot of glamour, and, you know, there are a lot of metallics and chakmak, and of course it's very hot. I love, there's so many pieces. I was backstage watching the show before I walked on, and I was just like, I like that, I want to take that, I'm going to call her for this next. So I think she's exactly what every young person really wants to wear. And she looks really hot, and I'm not going to say what how old she is, but she's still so young and hot. So she's, I think her clothes are just to be, if you always want to stay young, then just wear Nandita.
I mean, why not? Look at her. I mean, she epitomizes everything that my collection stands for. She's young, she's fun, she's beautiful, she's sexy, and that's exactly what my clothes are about. So so we had a little bit of like a 1920s inspiration, a lot of fringes, fun, tassels, movement, a lot of fluidity in the collection, and quite a lot of metallics, you know, different I've lost.
Because it's been a really funky, fun show. The music was also amazing. But yeah.
So I got a lot of goals. Lucid dreams. That's what it's called.
I think congratulations to them. They've put up a stunning show and a platform for all these amazing designers. And it's just the beginning. So we're looking forward to all the upcoming ones as well.
I mean, I've had a great experience, and I think it's a great team to work with, Talent Factory and Bombay Times Fashion Week has been great, and it's the first time around, so congratulations and good luck.